this was just kind of a training camp. These camps happen randomly throughout the year in order to prepare us for like upcoming tournaments. So, for instance, this fall, beginning in September, we'll have Copa Oro.
Juana Plata, a defender on the team, participated in the 2022 CONCACAF Women's Championship. Plata, a native of El Salvador, says her training is very intense.
First session, lunch, second session, dinner, and then the last session is usually like a gym slash recovery session around like 9 p.m. Lights out by 11, and then like that's just kind of how the days go.
The graduate student became the first athlete in program history called up to a national team. She hopes that opportunity opens a door for her teammates.
I just think it's pretty cool in general, like, to be able to come to, like, Texas State and, like, make a difference, like, on the field and, like, also, like, motivate other girls who might be thinking about playing, you know, Division I soccer because it's not easy.
Plata says she did not take up soccer until her teenage years, so she's come a long way in a short time.
I didn't start playing soccer until I was 12. I was, like, entering middle school, and, like, the level that I play at, that's like unheard of. Like everyone started when they were like 3, 4 years old.
Plata wants to continue playing soccer after completing her time at Texas State. For Bobcat Update, I'm Joey Gonzalez.